Hi friends, and welcome back to my channel. Today, obviously I'm in a different location. Well, I'm still in my office, but I'm on the floor. I am going to be decorating my office today for Christmas, and I found so many beautiful things to decorate with, so I can't wait to share them with you. I am going to link as much as I can down in the description box. If you click the arrow underneath this video, there will be a description box that comes down, and I will try and link everything that I can. Also, if you want to follow more of my decorating journey, because my tree is not up here yet, definitely follow me over on Instagram. There, I'm going to share even more holiday content as well, and there's more holiday content coming for YouTube as well. So super excited about all of that, but definitely follow me over on Instagram or in Like to Know It. That's where you're gonna find all of my links and a bunch more exclusive content. So yes, follow me in those places. And if you're ready to decorate with me, look at this, you guys, then please keep watching. Okay, so I don't have my tree up here yet, but I did wanna show you guys all of the things that I got to decorate my office. I'll do a home tour, like of my whole home, another time, but because it's a hot mess right now. But so I found this beautiful Christmas tree skirt from the Wonder Shop at Target. They have a ton of beautiful things like this. This is like a faux fur. It is a 48 inch diameter, so normal. And I just think this is so beautiful and I'm so excited about it. So if you watched my Walmart decor like shop with me, I saw these and I was so excited because I got these last year, and these are just like gold and pink for my Christmas tree. And this year they added like a beautiful sort of burgundy and gold, and has a little bit of pink as well. So I got these. These are the ones from last year, which I'll still use. And then I got these as well. So these are like the smaller ones. They were $4.98 for like, let's see, for 18 of them, and they're shatterproof. And then this was $9.98 for 9 of the bigger ones. I just think these are so pretty. I also snagged a couple of their pink and burgundy bottle brush trees. As you can see, like I have trees. I have several trees. And so, which I'll get to in just a second, but I saw these when I went to pick up the ornaments and I loved them. I did use like a pink ribbon to hang these last year and I couldn't find it. So I bought these two, mauve and like a light pink. These are like a velvet ribbon from Walmart, and they were $2.98 each, and they have 9 feet in them. So not as cheap as you would get at Walmart, I mean at Dollar Tree, but I didn't see anything like this at the Dollar Tree, so. So I also snagged, I had a different star last year. This year I grabbed this. It's almost like, it's gold, but it's almost like you can't tell if it's gold or silver, and I like that. I think that's really, really pretty. It has some jewels on it. This is from Walmart. It was $8.98, and so adorable. Love it. Back here, these are all my trees. So a lot of this was purchased this year at Hobby Lobby. So I will link that if I can find these online. But this is, I thought this little nativity was so beautiful, and I love the gold. It goes perfectly with my decor. And then this tree is silver. My son bought this for me like a couple years ago. So yeah, I have to keep that one up. And then these three giant trees I got at Hobby Lobby. I love this little feather tree. I thought it was so pretty. And it does come in a few other sizes. And then this one is like made out of gold flowers, which I think is so pretty as well. And then this one's just like a really large glitter bottle brush tree. And then these bottle brush trees I got from the Target Dollar Spot last year. So I did not see anything pink this year when I went, but I will link what they do have. I did see some pink trees at Target, so I will link what they have. And then I got this guy this year. I just thought he was so pretty and glittery. This is from Hobby Lobby as well. And this was on sale. It says it was $19.99, but they always are running sales. I think they're running 50% off Christmas right now. So check that out. And then I also got this from Hobby Lobby. I just thought it was so pretty and went so beautifully with the rest of my decor. And then those two trees are both from the Target Dollar Spot last year, as well as these little houses. So these houses light up. I did not see these this year when I went, but they have had some kind of house like every year. So I would really surprise me if they didn't get these again this year. I did see some wooden ones, which were really, really cute as well. So this is what I'm working with, you guys. I'm pretty excited. The rest of my house is all like traditional Christmas colors. So I love getting to come up here and decorate. Okay, so it's the next day because I did not finish yesterday. I was wanting to finish and have it uploaded today for you guys, but that did not happen. Mom life, you know. So I did order some of this ribbon from Amazon. So I'm excited to use this on the tree. It did come with like some rose gold ribbon as well. And then this pink with the rose gold on it. So I'm going to use these. And then I also got some of these picks to just like stick in, you know, here and there. So anyway, so yeah, I'm going to get started with the tree. There it is in the box. So let's do this. Sorry, I have a kid crying in the background and one joining me in my office, but I forgot to tell you guys I got this beautiful pillow from Target. So if you saw my Target haul, this was in the haul, or not haul, but it was like a shop with me. This was in there, and I got this little blanket from Amazon, so I'll link both of these, and this will be my little Christmas spot.
I've been good this year. Make your list and check it twice. I'll leave you a note right here underneath the Christmas lights. Carols and bells, none of them help. I still feel blue. I just wanna fall in love this Christmas. Need a fancy watch. You can give the elves a break. No, you can't make it in the shop. You can't put it on your sleigh. You know me so well, nobody else can do what you do. I just wanna fall in love. And paper, your ribbon and bow. I don't need that extra stuff. Oh, I just wanna fall in love. Santa, I've been good this year. Make your list and check it twice. I'll leave you a note right.
All right, you guys, that was Christmas decorating in my office. This is just part one. I'm sure I will do more decorating. I do have a gift guide coming up on Monday, so stay tuned for that. And I will see you guys in my next video.